Oh my god, guys. I can't believe, sorry, I haven't been uploading in a while. I cannot explain this right now. I just got the final season of The Walking Dead. The final episode right here. The final. And I hope you guys enjoy. Smash like button. I hope you can see the screen okay and hear the audio. I'm gonna get a tripod pretty soon, just for my phone, so you guys can only see the screen, and like you can only see the screen. I'm thinking of getting like a face cam. I don't know yet. I'm thinking of getting a video camera instead of using my phone. So yeah. What else? Subscribe to my channel, post notifications. Be notified because I'll be uploading videos daily now. I have internet. So yeah, let's just get it rolling. As I'm finished. Oh. Oh, the choices. Okay. If anything happens to Clem, I'm gonna freeze.
Last time on The Walking Dead.
Oh god, yeah. Here we go.
Since I can remember, Clem's always been there.
I hope it's recording.
You're talking to be careful.
Guys, can you hear the audio okay?
To be quiet. To be strong. To never hesitate.
Yeah, and I made a bad
you
choice.
You can tell when I did something bad. To make the bad people suffer. I always listen to Clem. Always. But I've been thinking more.
Uh-oh. Well,
I don't know if she's right every time.
Uh-oh.
She told me
how come she thinks I'm not right? Am I teaching her?
It doesn't feel right. We're doing a lot of bad things.
Well, it's survival, AJ. We can't help it.
To protect our home. And when Clem told me to shoot Lily.
Well, she was a threat, AJ. I told you to.
So mad.
Well, you want her to live and keep terrorizing people?
I don't know what I'm feeling.
I'll start on episode 1.
I don't know what Clem knows either.
By the way.
I remember all the rules. And the first one?
Never go alone.
Is never go alone.
You learn pretty good, AJ. It's just how you're acting is creeping me out right now. Okay, AJ? Oh my god, I hope you can see the screen and hear the audio, okay? If not, I'll be pissed. I'm keeping my main channel, Anime King 67. I don't know how to like edit yet, skip the parts. I'll get there, unfortunately. I'll get there. It's just taking a while for it to load. Yeah, boy. No, Clem. You guys see the screen okay? I hope you guys can. Haha, Lily, take that. I'm trying to keep this a clean channel, which means I can't swear. Trying to keep it clean. Oh my god, I thought he was gonna fall in.
Hurry, Clem.
Okay, hold on, kid. I hope it's recording.
Now what?
Okay. Hope you guys can see the screen, okay?
The speakers are gonna stay afloat much longer.
Oh no. Boned means screwed and in a very bad situation. If you guys don't know what it means.
We have to get there first.
I might be saying it a lot on this channel, so just deal with it.
Okay.
Or you can get a use of it if you want.
It's
you don't have to.
I know it's far, but it's the only way.
I'm gonna start from episode 1.
You'll have to go first.
For you guys.
You'll need a running start. I don't know, Clem.
It looks risky, but we have to do it.
We don't have time to hesitate. We need to jump now!
Come on, AJ.
What do we do when we're scared? Fuck off, fear. Attaboy.
Come on, AJ. Come on.
Come on, Clem.
Come on. Come on, I'll let you die. Come on. Listen to me, your mother. Papa's almost not getting for you tonight. Oh, look at that flare. That could end it pretty badly. Got that, okay. I hope it's recording. Yep, it's recording, okay. Probably make this into like a 3-hour long episode. Because I have to do part 1 and 2 and 3 for you guys. I like the song for this. Intro is so cool. What? Thank you.
Louis! You made it! I'm really sorry about your tongue. But at least you're still alive. You have no idea how happy I am to see you right now.
So all you guys' choices that you make, she's one, but I don't think she even entered the room. That's bad to be one during the apocalypse. That's bad. Like, you can't see. You can only hear.
Oh, thank God. You guys made it.
More walkers than I can count. The explosion drew them right to us.
Stay cool. We knew this would happen. We just have to get off this beach. Look! We got the cart around.
Willie! Willie!
Come on! We're getting out of here! There's no end to these little shits! Put them down!
Uh-oh. No, no, no. No.
Shit! Clap, do something!
Okay. Die.
You!
What did I do? She's too vicious. Ha 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 ha. Uh-oh, she's gone Super Saiyan. Super Saiyan. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. She's gone insane.
What the hell is she doing? She's gonna get herself killed.
She don't care? Her hair is going
now. Everyone yellow. Run for the cart. I'll stay back and cover you. I'll be right behind you. The second I see an opening, I'll make a break for it.
I'll see you on the other side.
Damn right. AJ, go with him.
No, I'm staying with you.
Thanks, kiddo.
Well, thanks, kiddo, but, you know. Shots per days, ha ha ha. Thank you. Oh no, my knife? Where did my knife go? Run. Oh, creepy. This table, you know. Final blow. Oh no. No. Trip ya. Kick ya in the head. Stab it. Good job, Ten. Go, 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 go.
Walkers in the other direction.
But
move it, dummy.
I saw his eyes when he did it. I saw the bloodlust in them.
What are you talking about?
Nothing. Go. Forward without a way to see.
I'll figure something out.
Just like Minecraft. Burn the zombie's head would be nice.
Damn, it's all too wet to burn. Okay. Just needs something to burn. Small to walk across, but they might stop something flowing downriver. Hmm. might look nice in our room. Just have to get home first. If I yank that out of there, it would drift down the river and get caught in the rocks. It would work as a bridge.
Need to go across one by one, and then we'll move the rocks out of the way.
Nice.
Where do we go? Ten, do you see a light down any of these tunnels?
You brought this on yourself.
Oh! Clem!
But it's not too late.
Let go!
For him, at least. Follow us and I sprain your ankle. Follow us after that, I break your leg.
I won't let you take him.
I won't let you make him a monster. Not any further.
Clouch!
You're coming with me.
What happened to not wishing anyone harm?
It has its limits. You fell.
I'll kill you before I leave her.
You did this. You made him this way. You have empty an entire clip into that woman's head.
It was only half a
clip. Is this what you wanted? A boy who only sees an answer at the end of a barrel. Look at me. Tell me this is what you wanted.
Take this guilt trip of yours and shove it up your ass.
Oh, ouch.
I told you. You don't get to tell me how to raise him.
Care if it was murder. I don't care if it was anything. It felt good. Best feeling I've had in a long time. Maybe ever.
Alvin Jr., that is not what I taught you. Not about how you feel, how you treat people, how you think.
I'm teaching myself now.
The wrong lessons.
Says you.
I never taught you to find joy in killing.
AJ, you can't really believe that. Please, think about what you're saying.
Stay out of this, or I swear I'll claw your fucking eyes
out. Even if you are listening, anyone that wants to hurt us should be dead. And I'm not sorry about it, and I'm not gonna feel bad about it.
AJ,
you say you didn't teach me this when you did. You always said surviving was the most important thing. Be strong. Be brave. Never hesitate to kill people that want to hurt us. Killing Lily made us safe. There's nothing wrong with liking that.
I can't listen to this. I think you can change him. Do it then. Talk to him.
These days. Having to do it, having to let you do it, we've learned we have to live with it. But you can't ever like it.
I don't know if I should have said I liked it. Maybe I don't know the right words for what I'm feeling. Aren't you glad Lily's dead? You wanted me to kill her. Aren't you glad I did?
Threat's gone.
That's what I've been saying.
But you kept going when she was down. You kept going even when you knew it was too far. That's different. You weren't happy firing that gun. You were angry. Angrier than I've ever seen. About killing anyone. Even Lily.
I've heard enough. It's obvious you can't teach him. Hard to believe, AJ. I know it does, but listen to me. No one has to die anymore. Not humans, not walkers.
James, this philosophy of yours?
This philosophy is what has kept me human. It's what will keep any of us human.
It's just reckless. The world we live in, the way you think, is dangerous. No one can survive like this. Open your eyes, James. The world isn't as simple as you like to make it sound.
So what is it then?
It may not be killed or be killed, but it's awful goddamn close.
Differently than before.
What is it? He doesn't get it. Not like we do. Not like I do. Let me help you, Clem. Trust me to tell which people are bad. That I won't ever use my gun because I like it. But only to keep our friends safe. You can trust me to decide when it's right.
I don't know, guys. Should I?
Okay. Really? You're growing up too fast, AJ. That scares me. But you've seen things and done things. No one your age should have
sorry,
to
guys.
Do. You've earned my trust. If you say you won't ever enjoy killing, I believe you. I won't. I promise.
Feel that?
Yeah, that's the way out.
Red water.
Coast is clear. If the shore is that way, then the school is probably that way.
Sim was the third. Day after AJ killed Marlon, you already know Violet and I voted for you to stay. Asim was the third vote.
Wait, that means Omar voted us out? And Ruby?
Yeah.
Huh. What made you think of that?
Asim said you knew how to survive. He could just tell the school would be safer with you there. I voted for you because I liked you. But his reason, it was better. I just thought you should know. The Sim was right. We were safer. We were more scared than we let on when you met us.
As bad as Marlin was, he still saved me and AJ. And you nursed me back to health. We owed you for that.
Maybe, but even so. If Marlin was still in charge, we'd be taken away to wherever, or dead. Instead, we fought back, because you showed us how. We weren't safe with Marlin, even in his safe zone. We were just hiding.
Violet's not blind. Aww.
I couldn't believe you were really dead. I had to try and find you. You did find me. Did everyone else escape? Yeah, they're okay. They took the cart and headed back to the school. We're safe, Clem. All we gotta do now is find our way home.
Any idea which way that is?
I know an old bridge near here. If we cross it, we won't be too far from the school. Well, we were looking for you guys, and I thought you might be gone for good. Oh. Shit. I was trying to figure out what I'd do if you were gone. And I realized how goddamn stupid I was about Minnie. For a whole fucking year. I was so wrapped up in losing her and Sophie, I pushed away everyone who tried to care about me. Marlin, Brody, Lewis, even you and AJ. I tried my damnedest not to care about either.
Well, you screwed up because you did care about me.
Yeah, I did. Way more than I meant to. I'm still kind of amazed we found each other, you know?
Yeah, me too.
Jesus, everything's so different now. Me, us, school. I remember how Marlin described it and what we were gonna turn Erickson into. It's not the way any of us pictured it.
How did you picture it?
I guess I couldn't. I just listened to what Marlin said, how it would be a home. A real one, but I couldn't really wrap my head around it. My family lived in a trailer. What about you? Where'd you live?
I lived in a house with my mom and dad. Fence around it, big backyard.
What was your favorite part of the house?
I had a treehouse in the backyard. I used to take my walkie-talkie up there and play for hours. I'd pretend it was a ship and I was the pirate captain, or it was an igloo and I was a hunter, or a castle and I was a princess.
Really? Like with frilly dresses and a tiara?
Yeah, but also a sword, a warrior princess.
Yeah, obviously.
And that treehouse kept me alive when all this started. Where I hid. You know, Eric
Erickson can still be the home Marlin promised. As soon as we get back, we'll start rebuilding. It'll be a lot of work, but you're right. It is worth it. Hell, we could even put in a treehouse. We've already got a bell tower. Okay, we'll build a bell tower house. Perfect. After all that's happened, it's still hard to imagine. I mean, we fought for it, defended it. It should feel more like home than ever, but it doesn't. You know what the problem is? That stupid fucking name, Erickson. You want to rename it? Yeah, fuck that guy. We should name it something cool. Threatening, but not like scary. Something that makes assholes go, I should stay away. But not like Blood Murder Knife House. How about Castle Violet? Oh no, we can't name it after me. You're probably less of an asshole than Erickson. I hope, but still no. Too late, it's Castle Violet. Fine.
I wanna help rebuild our school.
You will, Ten. We all will. We can start as soon as we get back. Let's get home to Castle Violet.
Making sure it's recording. Uh-oh, this is where the bad starts happening. Maybe it won't happen. No matter what ending you choose, it always ends bad. I don't know, I haven't played this in a while. Okay, hope you guys enjoy video. I don't know how long that's gonna be because I can't see the numbers.
To jump it. It's not that far. Yeah, I think we can. We just gotta be careful not to land too hard.
Thank you.
fucking speak to him! Any of you!
Let's hope I don't die right away, guys. Curse you, little
Minnie,
or
please, Minnie, stop. He needs to be with his family.
Don't do this.
Don't worry, Ten. She can try to stop me.
No, I'm trying to. I'm trying to protect
you.
Ten.
The night will be over soon. Sister. Oh, crap. No. Oh, dang. That must hurt. Ooh, right in the leg. Bony. Come on. Come on. Which one?
I'm taking Ten home.
No, you're not. No, you're not. Get him. Mess him up, zombies. Mess her up. Mess her up.
Minnie!
Just leave him. He's gonna get killed.
Get across. I'll get Ten.
No. Dang it. Dang. She messed me up pretty good.
Hadn't taken that shot.
You think that's okay? Just gunning down one of our own. I didn't want to shoot him. He was my first real friend. But he was messing up again, just like when he got Mitch killed. So I had to decide. Glimpse that I could, so I did. Goodbye, Tom.
Oh, I feel bad. Come on. That's bad.
Trap us.
I know.
I'll climb first and I'll catch you on the way down.
Where is shop? Depends. It'll take a long time though. Disable them.
Clem, look out!
Dang it.